way!
Puny footsteps. The putrid smell of mortality. Another traitor. Or a wayward child in need of suckling. Tell me, who dares disturb the one true king, Solitude? Speak or lose your tongue. A mouse scratching at the foot of a god and king. You would be dead already were your feeble delusions of grandeur not faintly amusing. This will be your one and only warning to show your king due respect. I shall not repeat myself, nor suffer fools. I have killed insects like you for less. My pikes are adorned with such humorousness. Putrid, disgusting, traitorous mortals! Two options, two paths. Such is your crossroads. If you wish to live, prove your loyalty by slaying the duplicitous lesser goddess, Numue. Or raise your pathetic hand against me, and your mortal suffering ends here and now. Which will it be? So be it! Make your peace, filthy mortal! But first, your death may wait a moment. Now that I look closer, there, upon your putrid person, an ill-gotten crown. That you would appear before me equipped as such speaks to insolence beyond the likes of even the savage Fae! Such insolence comes at a price. Death and agony, rot and decay. That is all your puny future holds now, mortal. Come! I shall not sully my throne with your unworthy blood!
Yeah.
Hi.